We all know that GNOME has been one of the best desktop environments providing a graphical user interface for the Linux operating system. It delivers a next-level user experience that is similar to Windows and macOS. However, there's a few things you can do to enhance your GNOME desktop functionality. Now, this is where GNOME Extensions comes into play. An extension is a software that allows you to take your GNOME customization to the next level. By using the extensions, you can customize the GNOME shell, add fancy app transitions, as well as additional features like window tiling. In this video, I will show you the top 15 must-install GNOME extensions for Linux systems in 2024. For demonstration purposes, I choose to use Arch Linux, but these extensions can be used on any GNOME-based distribution such as Fedora, Ubuntu, Manjaro, Xorin, PopOS, and more. Before we begin, if you enjoyed this video, please like and help the YouTube algorithm make it visible to more audience. The only requirement of this video is to ensure you have installed Flatpak on your Linux system, then open the terminal on your GNOME desktop and download the Extensions Manager using Flatpak. Once installed, open the Extensions Manager. Now, this is a simple tool that allows you to install any GNOME extension. The user interface is clean and intuitive with two sections on the top, Browse and Installed. The Install section displays all the extensions installed by the user. The Browser section allows you to search for any GNOME extension. Now let's start installing GNOME extensions. Now search for Astra Monitor and install it. Astra is a monitoring extension for the GNOME top bar that helps users track various system performance metrics such as CPU, GPU, RAM, and more. It offers comprehensive monitoring capabilities with detailed information accessible through hovering over resources. The interface is highly customizable, allowing users to choose what resources to monitor. The extension is designed for optimized performance, ensuring lightweight operation without unnecessary resource consumption. Pano Clipboard Manager provides a graphical overview of your clipboard history, making it much faster to find previously copied content such as text, images, website URLs, and more. You can view the clipboard history at any time from any application by pressing Shift plus Super plus V on your keyboard. So when you copy anything on your system, it will be shown here. By clicking on any item in this row allows you to copy and paste it elsewhere. PaperWM is a GNOME shell extension that provides scrollable tiling of windows and per monitor workspaces. It's inspired by paper notebooks and tiling window managers. It makes working with different applications very easy. Now hovering on the left or right gives the preview of an application, and clicking on it puts the application into focus mode. By toggling the workspace button, you can change the window focus mode to the center or default. MiniView displays an app window like picture-in-picture mode. Pressing Shift plus F12 opens and closes Mini Application View. By holding the left mouse button, you can drag the mini window. And by holding Ctrl and dragging the window with the right mouse button, you can resize the preview. By hovering on the window preview and scrolling with the mouse wheel switches to different applications. Now, this is my favorite extension that allows the monitoring of a specific application while working with other apps. Quick Settings Tweaker lets you add media controls, notifications, and volume mixers to Quick Settings and remove useless buttons, giving a brand new look to the default Quick Settings and making it more functional and practical. You can notice the date menu goes vertical and looks very minimal. Now, along with that, installing the Privacy Settings extension adds a privacy toggle that allows you to enable or disable the camera, microphone, and location services. App Menu is a must-have extension that categorizes the installed applications, making it very easy to find the application you need based on category. Now, along with that, Places Status Indicator adds a menu for quickly navigating places in the system. The logo menu is similar to Apple's macOS menu for the GNOME desktop. This extension provides a simple menu along with the ability to get the icon of your distribution on the top left part of the panel for a great look. Just Perfection is an excellent GNOME extension for customizing the GNOME shell. Using this extension, you can tweak things like the dock, notification panel, icons, and more. For example, you can enable or disable system animations, dock, panels, app menu, and more. You can also change the behavior of the workspace preview, whether to show a workspace switcher or not, how you want to open the app grid, and more. The top bar organizer allows you to organize the menu items of the top bar. You can simply rearrange all these menu items according to your liking by dragging them with the left mouse button. You can even delete the specific menu items by clicking on the three-dot menu. GNOME 4X UI implements Tune Overview UI to make it more usable. You can increase the size of the workspace thumbnails, hide the search bar, and show it only when the user begins to search. In combination with that, Impatience is another extension that helps increase the animation speed of the GNOME shell. Wiggle is an extension that magnifies the cursor when the mouse is moved rapidly, which is extremely useful, especially when working with large screen monitors. So when you forget the location of the mouse pointer, just wiggle the mouse to find it. Now, installing Blur My Shell extends a blur to the dock, panels, activities overview, and more. Burn My Windows triggers an app transition when it's opened or closed, providing a stunning app transitions that may surprise everyone. When running an important task that needs to be monitored, use Caffeine, which prevents your system from sleeping. Upon installing this extension, you will see a new toggle added to the Quick Settings menu, allowing you can enable or disable Caffeine mode. Now, DDTerm is my favorite drop-down terminal extension for GNOME Shell with tabs and is compatible with Wayland. This allows quick access to the terminal by clicking on this icon on the top bar. It's very responsive and also provides an option to customize it. And that's pretty much it. These are the top 15 best GNOME extensions that you must try on GNOME Desktop in 2024. Let me know if I have missed anything and feel free to share your list of extensions that you use in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. This has been KSK Ryle. I will see you in the next one.